The technique for playing Old Man, Can Your Dog Catch a Rabbit? And the song itself is pretty simple. It's a song as opposed to a fiddle tune, so it doesn't have an A and a B and maybe a C part. It has an A part that when it's sung it finishes high, and then the second part of the A part finishes low. What I'd like to go over in this clip is because the tune itself is pretty simple, this is a pretty good song to demonstrate some of the ornamentation that you can do. So I'm going to be showing some left-hand licks and a little bit of technique with the right hand, but mostly with the right hand, the syncopation, or when you, what beat you accent when you play. So the tune, like I said, is pretty simple. Throwing in every other note with your thumb, ringing the fifth string. So instead of, and in addition to that, you can do some pull-offs. More pull-offs in there.